Breaking. Google Earth just found IT. This is huge. There are a lot of conspiracy theories out there. Some turn out to be true, but until they do, they're just one of the million possible conspiracy theories that everyone shares, tweaks, and turns into something that may or may not ever be true. Everything from the moon landing being fake to the 9/11 terror attacks being implosions, to what technology the military has can be part of a conspiracy topic. Almost everything you can think of has been called into question and grazed over with a fine-tooth comb. There are things that the general public will probably never know, and that might be in our best interest. Until, of course, someone accidentally finds something they weren't supposed to see or know about. Then whatever conspiracy theory they were cooking turns into something completely unexpected. If the United States government notified everyone each time they constructed a new piece of technology, then the information would leak to our enemies, and they could get one step ahead regarding military and defense. If the government told us every time they were investigating a piece of space junk, then that would freak out the more cautious among us, and potentially cause panic where there should be none. In other words, just because we don't know something, doesn't mean there is a scandal lurking. No matter what, it's still exciting when someone stumbles upon something that was probably meant to be kept a secret. The most recent example of that is when Google Earth picked up images of something extraordinary looking that resembles an aircraft rumored to have been in the works for years now. Daily Mail reports that these photos were picked up in the swamps of Florida. The theory is that this is the testing ground for the long-awaited top-secret spy plane. The U.S. Air Force is understood to be developing a spy plane that travels at more than 4,600 miles per hour, 7,400 kilometers per hour. Now, a conspiracy theorist claims he has spotted an image of the mystery craft on Google Earth's view of Florida. The satellite image appears to show an object similar to the artist's impression of the secretive hypersonic plane being developed by defense firm Lockheed Martin. It comes a day after Lockheed Martin's secretive Skunk Works unit said it had already finished making the radical hypersonic update of the long-retired Mach 3 SR-71 Blackbird spy plane. The Google satellite images were compiled in a video by Tyler Glockner, known for uploading images of UFO sightings to his YouTube channel Secure Team 10. Whoever created the craft has a main foothold in designing aircraft engines that are widely used in civilian and military aviation, Mr. Glockner claimed. What you're seeing is a very secretive object. I haven't been able to work out what it is, he said. More than 400,000 people viewed the video, which shows a series of screenshots from Google Earth. It is no public aircraft that has been disclosed, Mr. Glockner claimed. You can see that this thing looks like a hypersonic aircraft or spacecraft. The shape is similar to the SR-72 hypersonic plane, which is said to be a strike and reconnaissance aircraft that tops Mach 6, writes Daily Star. The defense firm Lockheed Martin firm has been working on the project since the early 2000s. However, many people were skeptical of the claims, with many saying the footage showed a high-speed boat. It honestly looks like one of those racing jet boats, wrote YouTube user Cody Reed. It looks like a powerboat. I live next to the ocean, seen this shape before, and it is next to swampland and water, wrote another user Jamie Lynn. One user, called Leo Bucat, said it was an UPO, unimaginable parked object. Americans are so proud of our United States military, and it makes sense that there would be a lot of excitement surrounding the new advancements. Every year seems to bring more fantastic terrorist vaporizing technology that puts the U.S. on top when it comes to military strength. Our homeland defense and ability to stagger terrorists in their tracks is something we all have a stake in. Earlier this week, reports suggested the radical hypersonic update of the long-retired Mach 3 SR-71 Blackbird spy plane might have already been finished. Jack O'Banion, Vice President of Strategy and Customer Requirements, Advanced Development Programs for Lockheed Martin, let slip at a conference the unmanned aircraft has already been made. Speaking at the American Institute of Aeronautics and Astronautics SciTech Forum, he showed a slide of a digital mock-up of the craft, and said without the digital transformation, the aircraft you see there could not have been made. Mr. O'Banion also said the aircraft will have a digital twin that knows every part on the aircraft. Talking about speed, you're talking about hypersonic aircraft that operate above Mach 5, he said. We don't know for sure what this footage is showing us, but we can be sure that when it's time to make short work of a nasty little terrorist cell, then we'll be glad they didn't see it coming. Kim Jong-un may want to write that down. Maybe he'll be the first to test a fine American military product.